Hi guys, Aris, Hardware Busters from Las Vegas, CES. Today we have the AMD keynote and here is what we're going to see there. So look at my screen, please. The new AMD Ryzen 9 CPUs, 9950X and 9900X3D. 16 Zen 5 cores, maximum boost frequency 5.7 GHz, 144 MB. Total cache memory. This is what AMD says about its gaming performance compared to the previous high-end X3D processor. 8% average faster based on 40 games tested. We will see that once we have review samples. 20% average faster based on 40 games testing at 1080p. Compared to the Intel 285K. Things don't look so good for Intel. 13 average faster creation based on 20 apps tested on applications. Anyway, these are the new two new processors. The specs here. The top end has 16 cores. The lower end has 12 cores. Available from Q1 2025. We have new Fire Range 8 X3D processors, AMD RDNA 4 architecture, the new GPUs, eventually, finally, the new GPUs, and along with them, FSR 4. These are the new GPUs by AMD, RX 9070 XT and RX 9070, available Q1 2025. The branding now, as you can see, new GPUs, 97, go after the RTX 4070 Ti. And according to AMD's notes, there will also be 9060 series, which will be equivalent to the 4060 Ti. New AMD Ryzen Z2 series processors from game held consoles, which are very, very popular at this moment. These are the specs. Z2 Extreme, 8 cores, 16 threads. This is the best version, okay, obviously. 16 graphics cores, 12 graphics cores for the Z2, and for the Z2 Go, also 12 graphics cores, but less threads. So the difference here, as you can see, between the Z2 Extreme and the Z2 are in the graphics cores. The Z2 Extreme has 4 more graphics cores, which make a difference, apparently. AMD Ryzen AI and AI Pro 300 series for AI PCs, AMD Ryzen AI Max and Max Pro, 16 Zen 5 performance cores. The same with 9950 XT, 40 RDNA 3.5 compute units. Yeah, these are SoCs. Apparently AMD wants to have the fastest AI processor. All the specs here. Guys, AMD has so many new products to announce for 2025. This is very, very exciting. At last, new products, new CPUs, new GPUs. AMD Ryzen 9000 series, AMD RDNA 4 GPUs, AMD Ryzen AI Max, Ryzen AI 300 series, Ryzen 9000HX series, Ryzen Z2 series and Ryzen 200 series. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 new model families announced by AMD at CES.